Welcome to EPG Paathshala. My name is Dr. Neeraj Agarwal and I am Assistant Professor in University Institute of Hotel and Tourism Management, Punjab University, Chandigarh. I am presenting lecture on module titled Breakfast, Brunch and Afternoon Tea under the paper titled Food and Beverage Service Operations and Management. After the completion of the module, the students will be able to gain knowledge on various types of breakfast, able to compile continental, English, American, and Indian breakfast menus, understand about brunch and suggested dishes, understand full afternoon tea and high tea menus, their cover and service procedures, setting up of buffet tea. Firstly, I will start with types of breakfast. Breakfast is the first meal of the day served in the morning between 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. The word breakfast means breaking a fast. Breakfast is considered by many food experts to be most important meal of the day. Traditionally, breakfast is a large cooked meal, varies from eggs, meat, fruit and cereals. Breakfast in hotels may be served in the hotel restaurant or dining room. In a breakfast room set aside for this one meal or in the guest bedroom or suite. The current trend is that most of the hotels are offering breakfast as complimentary under bed and breakfast tariff to their residential guest. The following are some of the basic types of breakfast. Continental breakfast, English breakfast, American breakfast, and Indian breakfast. Now, I will discuss about continental breakfast. Continental breakfast is also known as Cafe Complete. Continental breakfast is an institutional meal plan based on lighter breakfast traditions. It is a light meal meant to satisfy appetite until lunch. A typical continental Cafe Complete breakfast consists of the following: juice that can be fresh or canned. The examples can be mango juice, pineapple juice, tomato juice, orange juice, or grapefruit juice. Then breads, toast, bread, it can be white, it can be brown bread, rolls, croissant, brioche, muffin, donuts, Danish pastries served with preserves as jam, honey, marmalade, and butter. Beverages are also served. They are tea, coffee, chocolates, and tisanes. However, continental breakfast has one more type as cafe simple breakfast. A cafe simple is a very simple version of breakfast which consists of the service of tea or coffee only. Continental breakfast service procedure. Following procedure is followed for service of continental breakfast. First, serve the juice if ordered and clear empty juice glass. If guest requires more juice, then do not remove the glass and pour more juice. The second step, serve tea or coffee as ordered and place the pots on the table for second helping of a guest. Third, place the toast rack or basket along with butter dish on the table. Keep butter dish slightly opened. Now, English breakfast. Somerset Maugham once said, "The only way to eat well in England is to have breakfast three times a day." An English breakfast is an elaborate breakfast, quite substantial in size and variety. The traditional English breakfast comprises of 10 courses. They are chilled fruit juices. It can be fresh or canned. The examples are pineapple juice, orange juice, apple juice, grapefruit juice, tomato juice, and others. Then stewed fruits, it can be apples, prunes, figs, pears, etc., are cut into small pieces and cooked in sugar syrup for long period of time and flavored with clove and cinnamon. It is served in a cocktail cup with a quarter plate as underliner, and the cutlery provided is a teaspoon. Then cereals, it can be oatmeal, muesli, corn flakes, wheat flakes, rice krispies, porridge are served with cold or hot milk in a cereal bowl. Then fish, it can be herring, haddock, kid grease, sardines are served under this course. Then we go for our eggs. It can be boiled, poached, scrambled, plain or stuffed omelets. Meat items, fried or grilled bacons, sausages, ham, salami, kidney or liver, rolls and toast, toast white or brown, rolls like croissant, muffins, brioche, donuts, Danish pastry, along with butter and preserves, that is butter, jam, jelly, marmalade, honey and maple syrup. Even we can serve our fresh fruits, the fresh fruits like melon, papaya, mango, orange, grapefruit and pears. After this, we serve beverages, tea, coffee, bonvita, Horlicks, Ovaltine and cocoa. This traditional English breakfast is heavy breakfast and consists of 2 to 9 courses. Number of dishes served depending on the customer and establishment. English breakfast is much heavier than a continental breakfast. Now, we are going to discuss about English breakfast service procedure. Following is the service sequence for English breakfast. First, serve the juice and clear the empty glass from the cover. After juice service, serve stewed fruits if ordered in a bowl or in a round dish on an under plate with teaspoon. Clear the empty bowls after the guest finished with stewed fruits. Then we serve breakfast cereals in a cereal bowl along with underliner with hot or cold milk as per guest choice. Serve sugar pot along with cereal bowl and keep the milk pot on the table for second service. Once the guest is through with cereals, clear the empty bowl and sugar pot. After this, serve tea or coffee as ordered along with sugar. After serving, place the pots on table. Then place the bread basket along with butter dish and preserve pots. Then place breakfast plate for egg preparations, ham, bacon, offals, fried, grilled, steamed fish with accompaniments. Clear the breakfast plate from the right-hand side of the guest once finished with food, and bread and butter plate from the left-hand side. Clear butter dish, preserve pots, sugar pot and milk pot from the cover. Present the bill to the host. Now, I am going to discuss about American breakfast. Traditional breakfast in the United States and Canada derive from the full English breakfast and are neither too heavy nor light. Restaurants that serve breakfast typically base their menus around egg dishes and meats such as sausages and bacon. Pancakes and waffles are also popular. An assemblage commonly known as a country breakfast in restaurants consists of eggs or omelets, sausage or bacon, hash browns, gravy, coffee, biscuits, or toast with jam or jelly, and fruit juice. Coffee is the most preferred hot beverage served in breakfast. Chilled water is served before breakfast. The American breakfast comprises of the following courses. Juices, it can be fresh or canned. The examples can be mango, pineapple, orange, grapefruit, and tomato. Cereals, oatmeal, cornflakes, wheat flakes, Rice Krispies porridge are served with cold or hot milk. Eggs can be served as boiled, fried, poached, scrambled, omelets, served with bacon, ham, or sausages. Bread can be in the form of toast. It can be white or brown bread, rolls, brioche, croissant, muffins, with preserves like butter, jam, jelly, marmalade, and honey. Beverages, tea, coffee, Bonvita, Milo, Horlicks, Ovaltine, Tisanes. American breakfast usually consists of fewer courses than English breakfast. Usually, 5 courses are served. Now, we are going to discuss about American breakfast service procedure. Following service sequence is adopted for American breakfast. First, serve chilled water. Serve the juice and clear empty glass from right-hand side of guest. Serve stewed fruits if ordered in a bowl on under plate with teaspoon. After serving stewed fruits, serve cereals in a cereal bowl from right-hand side. Also serve hot or cold milk and granulated sugar along with cereal bowl. Clear the empty cereal bowl, sugar pot and milk pot from the cover. Serve coffee or tea as per choice of guest. Keep the pots on table. Place bread basket along with butter dish and preserve pot. Place the waffles with honey and sugar syrup. Place breakfast plate for egg preparations, ham, bacon, kidney with accompaniments. Clear empty plates from right hand side. Also remove cruet set from the cover. Present the bill to the host. Now I will discuss about Indian breakfast. An Indian breakfast varies from region to region because of varied eating habits. In East India, the most popular breakfast are idli, vada, puri and upma. These are served with gugni, that is pea curry or potato curry, and also sweets like rasogulla and chhena pada, etc. In South India, dosa, idli, vada, pongal, upma, khichdi, etc. are preferred breakfast items. They are served with varied chutneys of tomato, coconut and mint, and sambar bean also served along with it. The usual North Indian breakfast consists of stuffed parathas, plain parathas, white or brown bread with fresh butter, cooked spicy vegetables, especially aloo bhaji. Popular accompaniments include sweets like kheer, jalebi, halwa, and sweetened milk. In Maharashtra, poha, upma, or shira is frequently eaten for breakfast. In urban areas, omelets and simple butter sandwiches are becoming a popular breakfast food. Beverages, tea, coffee or hot beverages like Bonvita, Milo, Horlicks, juices like mango, pineapple, orange, grapes, tomato, fresh fruit salad, seasonal fruit accompanied with yogurt or honey, and the sweet dishes like rava kesari, basmati rice, sweet porridge, jalebi, halwa and sweetened milk. Even the eggs is being served as boiled egg, omelette, scrambled eggs on white or wholemeal bread, toast, served with crumbled homemade paneer and chopped spinach. The breads can be served as toast or plain, white or brown breads, butter sandwiches. The Indian specialty breakfast items are idlis, vadas, dosa and chapatis served with sambar and chutneys. Bara, puri and upma, pongal, poha or shira. Stuffed parathas, breads or plain parathas with cooked spicy vegetables, especially aloo bhaji. Now, I will discuss about the Indian breakfast service procedure. Service sequence for Indian breakfast is serve water in water goblet from right hand side. place, juice or lassi. It can be salted or sweet, jaljeera or kanji, and clear the glass from right hand side. Place South Indian specialties such as dosa, idli, vada from right hand side and place their accompaniments such as sambar and chutneys on the head of the cover. Clear the soiled plates and accompaniments from the table. Place North Indian specialties such as puri bhaji, stuffed parathas and chapati from right hand side and also place accompaniments such as pickle and chutneys on head of cover. After this, serve tea or coffee as requested. After serving, place the pots on the table. Then present the bill to the host. Now I will discuss about breakfast table setting. A basic table setting, so table for breakfast should be arranged as follows. A breakfast plate should be kept in the center of cover. A bread and butter plate should be placed at the left hand side of cover. A cereal bowl can be placed on top of the plate as needed. A fork should be placed on the left of the cover. A knife and soup spoon should be placed on right hand side of the cover. The cutting edge of the knife should face the plate. A folded napkin must be placed on bread and butter plate. A drinking glass should be placed on the tip of first knife. A coffee or teacup and saucer to the right of the water glass. Now I will discuss about brunch and afternoon tea. Brunch is a portmanteau of breakfast and lunch. It is a combination of breakfast and lunch served between 10 and 3 p.m. It is a heavy meal combining the qualities of breakfast and lunch. Alcoholic drinks are optional with brunch. Brunch in a hotel may be simple or heavy depending on the occasion and the price. Most hotels serve brunch from a buffet having good spread of juices, fruits, bread and toast, salads, assorted pastries, grills, eggs, stews, casseroles, fish, cold meats, pancakes, waffles, pies, flans, ice creams, etc. Some hotels offer a la carte brunch menu. Indian brunch menu may have samosas, kachoris, dhoklas, idli, mirchi vada, Mysore bonda, salad, fruits, breads, kebabs, tikkas, stuffed parathas, puri bhaji, roti, pulao, etc. Any item that guests usually take during breakfast and lunch may be included in the brunch menu. Now, I will discuss about afternoon tea. Afternoon tea is served in hotels normally between 4 p.m. and 6 p.m. There are three types of tea service: full afternoon tea, high tea, and reception. The following are required to lay full afternoon tea cover, for which we require a side plate with paper napkin and side knife placed in the center of the cover, pastry fork, cup and saucer with teaspoon, preserves on an underplate with preserve spoon. Now, high tea. The following are required to lay high tea cover: joint knife and joint fork, bread and butter plate with side knife, cup and saucer with teaspoon to the right hand side, napkin, cruet set, sugar bowl with tongs or teaspoons or sachets, preserves dish on underplate. Now, I will discuss about reception tea or buffet tea. Buffet tea is arranged during the special functions and private parties. In this method, food and beverages are served to the guest from a buffet. The points concerning buffet setup, arrangement of food and beverages, and assignment of duties to the staff should be considered while serving from the buffet. Now, I will discuss first about buffet setup. Buffet should be placed in such a way that there should be ample space for the guests to move around comfortably and choose the dishes from the display. It should be set up near to kitchen and dishwashing area for easy replenishment and clearing of soiled dishes can be done fast and effectively. The number of counters to be arranged will be depending on the area available, time available, number of guests to be served, and number of dishes to be served. Counters can be segregated on the basis of food, beverages, and water for speedy service. The buffet table should be covered with clean buffet cloth, and the legs of the tables should be covered with satin cloth so that setup must be presentable and gives hygienic look. For sit-down buffet arrangements, tables and chairs should be positioned in such a way that there should be free space for service and guest movement. Table accompaniments must be placed in the center of table, that includes flower vase, ashtray, cruet set, candle stand, and accompanying sauces. Buffet should be arranged with proper cutlery, crockery, glassware, service gears, and neat napkins. The tea and coffee section of buffet must have adequate cups and saucers with teaspoons. Juices and soft drinks will be equipped with assorted glasswares, ice bucket, drinking straws, paper napkins, bottle openers, solvers, and any other items required for efficient service. Keep trash cans at convenient positions for collecting soiled cutleries and crockeries. Now, we'll discuss about food and beverage arrangement on buffet. Food is arranged on the food counter during the tea service in any of the two methods. The first one, pre-plated system. Dishes are already portioned in the plates before the arrival of guests and displayed on food counter. This method is very effective where large number of guests to be served in short period of time. The second method is dishes are displayed on chiffon dishes. Dishes are placed in the chiffon dishes or big containers and displayed on food counter. Plates and spoons are kept in the beginning of table and the service is aided through service gears such as pastry tongs, service spoon, and gear. Dishes are served by the server or even can be taken by guest himself. Appropriate sauces will be kept on the buffet table at proper place. Juices and soft drink counter must be equipped with ice buckets, glassware, bottle openers, ice box must be placed for chilling of juices and soft drinks. The tea and coffee section of buffet will have coffee, tea, and milk in insulated silver containers. Tea and coffee are either pre-mixed with milk or sometimes all are kept separate as per need of guest. Sugar is kept separate in different forms as sugar-free, powdered sugar, brown sugar, or granulated sugar. It should be ensured that enough teaspoons should be there on table. Separate tea bags, coffee powder, lemon wedges should also be kept ready at counter in case guest requires it. Water section should have adequate number of glasses. It may be either glassware or disposable. Sometimes small water bottles of 200 milliliter or water dispensers are used in buffet. If bottles are used, then glasses are not required. Now we discuss about the staffing. The wait staffs are assigned the following task during the service of buffet tea service, that is food service, beverage service, replenishment of food, water service, and clearance. Now the first one, food service. Server greets the guest when they approach the buffet counter. Help them in serving snacks with the help of service gear. If anything gets spilled, immediately they get it cleaned. If snacks are served pre-plated, then they should kept ready plates. Beverage service. The staff helps in serving beverages available in the menu. It may be tea, coffee, cold drink or juices. They also take care of special requests, as they require green tea or tea without sugar or black tea with lemon. While serving tea or coffee, they must ensure that cups should not fill up to the brim. It will be difficult for the guest to consume. It should be 1/2 inches below brim. Replenishment. The staff must ensure timely replenishment of food and beverages in the food pan or silver urn so that there should not have any gap in service. Replenishment should be fast and ensures that empty containers should not be fetched before the filled ones. Water. The person taking care of water counter must ensure that the counter has adequate number of glasses. During service, the dirty glasses should be cleaned, washed, wiped, and kept back on counter for reuse. Service staff must ensure that glasses are free from grease, lipstick marks, and any other stains. Clearance. Waiting staff is responsible for clearance, must ensure speedy clearance of soiled dishes from the table as it gives unhygienic feel. They must ensure that dirty plates should not pile up on each other as it results in heavy breakage. The food debris in soiled plates will be pushed into basins kept on the table. All dirty cutleries should be collected in separate tray. Note, brunch is a combination of breakfast and lunch served between 10 and 3 p.m. Any items that guests take during breakfast and lunch may be included in brunch. Alcoholic drinks are optional. Afternoon tea is served between 4 and 6 p.m. There are three types: full afternoon tea, high tea, and buffet tea. Buffet tea is arranged during the special functions where more number of people is to be served. Now, I will summarize the entire module. Breakfast service in hotels poses a great challenge for service staff and requires special care and attention. It should be organized effectively and served without delays, as delay in service will upset guest schedule. Buffet setup for breakfast helps to provide speedy and efficient services to guests. It also helps in providing choices as per need of varied guest. Room service is not encouraged during breakfast time. Evening tea, full afternoon tea, and high tea are organized during conferences, seminars, workshops, etc. Various snacks are served with the tea depending upon the number of guests and also on budget of the company. Generally, evening tea served at 4 p.m. in the hotels. Brunch is a heavy meal that combines breakfast and lunch, often offered during holidays on Sundays, after an event, etc. Thanking you and have a nice day.